Okay, I want to make this video very short in one video.